No week confidently. So I'd like to get a 3-0 week. It's been a couple weeks since I've had one. At all? Dang. Yep, let's lock in. Please don't be delayed. A solid matchup tonight, teams from the Metropolitan Division. It's a contest between the Penguins. Yeah, I feel good. Columbus Blue Jackets. Hope checked away by Yuki. All right. Pittsburgh's accelerating on in neutral ice. Corral by O'Reilly. Bounced off the boards to Wheeler. Good. Sick game. Curl the puck back and lose it. That's what I like to see. He was looking to knock him into the third row. Columbus carrying it in the defensive zone. Onside. Gathered up by Yuppie. Snapping a pass to Rally. Trying to go. Nice forecheck. Terrific interception. One timer. Dang. Good try. Jackets lugged that along in their own end. Used the stick well, didn't he? That went by O'Reilly. Sorry. Their center's just flanking me. Puck is picked up by Wheeler. Or not flanking, trailing me. The Penguins in their own end in possession. They battle on up the wing. Puck out of play. Why you gotta fight with me at Cheesecake? Yeah, there you go. And the faceoff's won. Blue line control. Nice play with the stick. Nothing more will come. Did not go very well that time. Loose puck. Oh. Propelled to Drew in. Gathered up again by Wheeler. Right near the goal stripe to Clark. Shit. Moving it to Rally. My bad.
Strong save. Looking to rally.
Oh, we got that.
Taken on by Wheeler. One timer. That hit somebody.
Nice. Yes. There we go. Welcome to the squad, LeBron. Nice job. Snaps off a wrist shot. An outstanding pad save. The Penguins arrive at center. Gets across, looks over his options. Just missed the net. The Blue Jackets lug the puck in the defensive zone. Good standing poke check by Cole. Oh, and he is drilled.
Whoa, pick yourself up after that one. That is a big hit.
Offside stops the yeah. Ball. Collisions, I think, still need to be improved. The Blue Jackets lead 1-0. Pittsburgh's got it off the draw at center. On that interception, nice read. To Biggs. Now it's directed to Skilly. Straight back to Biggs. Turned right away with the poke check by Yuppie. Directing that one to O'Reilly. Shit.
So we've been on the receiving end of more than a few of these things.
Tile.
This is why you retire from the game. What a gorgeous hit.
We have a winner. Nice.
A shot.
Oh my. Second of the game. He makes it look easy, boys and girls. What a guy. Good shit. If we can blow it open early, they'll have to get out of their trap and, yeah, should open it up for us. Yeah, I was when I first put it on, I was waiting for the finisher too, but because I have the same celebration. but they don't finish it. That's a long way away. Isn't that like Prestige 3? Nice job, Millback. Oh, my bad. Nice. Good. Straight back. Never mind. Blue Jackets have control of the puck at center ice. Snap it. Oh. Almost had it. 10 seconds. Ooh. 5. What? Guided. Oh, okay. Theo's drift left. I'm going to skills here. Nope. Good period. That was dumb, though, that at the end. Wow. Yeah. Yeah. That was a dominant period, though. Just keep it up. Yeah, you guys are making it easy for me. Sometimes wingers I play with don't like to forecheck, and I have to go do it. It makes my life easier when you guys are doing it and well. Straight. Yeah. I didn't miss the shot that time. Oh, fucking Cons, fuck you. Yes! Yo, Novak can't buy a point right now. Let's fuck. Like, we made a sick play with him, too. Oh. I'm going down. This is their top line. Like, this is their near, I think, game 7 line that we're playing right now. Yeah, for sure. Definitely got to keep it up. We blew 4-1 versus Boston 2 weeks ago. Keep playing how we are, though. I got skills. Almost. Pass off the woodwork to O'Reilly. Switch trio. Nah. Has it in his own end. Bounced off the boards to Skilly. Two sticks together, they cancel. Pitching it to Yupi. The Penguins through the neutral zone have control. Right from the slot. Oh. Way to be ready, Lammers. You don't get many better opportunities than that. Great save. Watch tie-up. 9 minutes gone. The Blue Jackets keep pulling away thanks to good. The last goal. Their advantage is 4. Puck is thrown to yeah, Weber. Wasn't that their first shot? It's dumped in. Two players flat to the boards. Hammered. he's gone.
Pittsburgh's in their own end, lugging it along. Snapping a pass to O'Reilly. Slid to Cole. Good work with this team.
Nothing.
Columbus
yep.
In their own end, in possession. Saucered to Wheeler. One timer tipped away.
True.
The Penguins have it up the wing. Gathered in by Clark.
My bad.
Laid on to Wheeler.
Puck's loose, missed. Battle.
Propelled to Cole. Chip to Rally. That's a good solid poke check. Trying to go to Clark. On to Drew in.
Oh yeah. There it is. We got Novak on the board. Yeah, he was. Shit. Oh, we were in. No!
Moves behind the net. Spirited back on. Puck corralled by Skilly. Puck loose, couldn't get through. Looking to rally.
Damn it. Into the last. Nice job, trio.
Laid on to Clark.
Sorry, tough spot.
Over his options here. Oh, that one hit someone on the
6 seconds. Great job.
The second period has come to a close. Eventful when it comes to scoring goals, yet there's a big lead here.
Yeah, isn't he your starting goalie for Pro Series? Recky, who's playing left wing for them right now, for Pittsburgh.
Could not be filtered through a strong play by Cole.
Ugh.
Pittsburgh's setting things up in their own end. Into the attacking end.
Oh, wow.
In their own end, moving along. Trying to get something generated up the wing.
Damn it. I was through. Nice.
On the play, and there will be a penalty.
So now all right, let's keep it up. Keep it up. Keep it up.
UP's penalized 2 minutes for slashing. Anything you do once, you can do twice. Let's see if that applies to this particular power play. 3 minutes, 18 seconds. Superb defensive play by O'Reilly. And angle 2.
Oh, my. Yeah, we were definitely clicking. Yeah.
Have gone off the clock. When your car gets beyond 4 tires, I guess you can take a blowout.
Yeah. It doesn't happen often. I'll say that much. He's been an absolute wall for us in Pro Series.
He hasn't stopped the puck. He hasn't controlled rebounds. And as a result, his team trails by a mile.
Yeah. Nice job. Wrap. Okay, we got it. Get that out of here. Bullshit. Oh, you got him. Oh, see ya. See ya. Theos with 7 points in the debut. What a guy.
off the faceoff. Loose puck taken by Skilly. Wonderful poke check. Directing that one to Cole.
Yeah. I mean, yeah, this is their top line minus Easton's, I would say, at left wing.
Looks from the corner. Poke checked away by Cole.
Yeah.
Snapped it off.
Smart shot. No way.
No!
Oh, Lammers.
Not a lot of room to score from in that area. Great save. Good job with the stick. Brilliant lift.
Oh, I'm gone. Damn it. I wanted it. It wasn't the smartest play, but I wanted it. And that's what really matters. Ooh.
Gathered in by Cole. Propelled to Rally. Broke that play up and center. And play stopped because of an offside. And it's a pleasure to bring in the third voice on our crew. Ringside, here's Ray Ferraro.
Dred's had a perfect passing night. He's had great vision. His passes have been on the tape. And he's really helped his team from a delivery standpoint.
It is just
straight back.
Outstanding games for him.
Buck.
Pitching it to O'Reilly. And the possession taken by Skilly. Puck is thrown to Riggs. Decides to go back and see if his goalie's got any better ideas. Pass moves straight up to Drew in. Whoa, what a play! On to Rally.
Jesus. He just makes it look easy sometimes. I don't know what that last one was. We were gone. It's all good though. Wrap. Yikes. I'm taking off. Okay, I'll chill then.
Slid to Cole. Smart recovery by O'Reilly. The Blue Jackets are
same thing if you got it. Oh, good try.
Laid on to Cole. Outstanding save.
Oh, sorry. My bad.
And the Heat's taken.
Got him. I'm trailing.
Propelled to O'Reilly. Snapping a pass to Rally.
10 seconds.
Shoot it back out. Got some time to check the clock and prepare to defend again.
God damn. Good fucking shit, guys.
That's a solid check there. I hope he doesn't lose his hairpiece.
Yeah.
And the game.
Alright, good job.
Over.
I got pictures. That was fucked. Yeah, I got faith in that line for sure. Oh, I did the wrong pictures. What's the pictures again? Pims. Really? Well, nice. Yeah, that was a fun one to play, I would say. It's like, I don't, I mean, we absolutely destroyed Dallas last week in the same exact way. We destroyed Pittsburgh's top line and then went and lost to Winnipeg. That's what I don't get. I want to make sure that that doesn't happen next game. Oh, that's rough. Alright, I got pictures. They are up. I think. Let me check that.